Morning, guys. So welcome to a Monday workout. So today's kind of a little bit different. It's a focus on a fibromyalgia and then chronic fatigue syndrome and adrenal fatigue syndrome workout. So there's kind of like conflicting reports on how to exercise for these specific issues, for these specific illnesses. So actually fibromyalgia, because it's such, it's so painful all of the time, that these ones, the studies have been pretty strong on for fibro, even though it's one of those things, it's like arthritis, even though you feel like it's the moving is the last thing that you want to do, actually moving is the first thing you need to do. So for our first part of our workout is our fibro workout. It's going to be some aerobics. It's going to be a little bit of dancing. It's going to be moving your body. Now, if you've got CFS, chronic fatigue, or if you've got adrenal issues or other fatigue issues like that, now here's where it gets different. So there are studies on chronic fatigue and adrenal that say that too much exercise and too much aerobic, too much cardio, can inflame and can make it worse. So for the chronic fatigue area of it, we're going to go ahead and we're going to go into some yoga and some stretching and some restorative yoga. And that's actually good for all of the groups. So if you've got CFS or if you've got adrenal issues or other things like that, you can do this first part. We're going to do for 15 minutes of aerobics and you can be moving a little bit or just bob your head to the music. Or you can go ahead and turn this and fast forward it to the end to our to the focus, the chronic fatigue focus. So it's up to you. It's up to you to try. You may just 5 minutes, you may be able to, or more. Again, this is your time, and what a better time than now with all of the time that we do have to figure out how your body is responding to different things, especially if you've got fibro. You gotta get moving, and arthritis. You gotta get moving. And weight training too. Strength training is super important for any woman over 40, but it's super important for those fibro patients too. All right, so we're gonna get started with a little bit of fun cardio. All right, let's march it. Bring a side tap. And you can do whatever you want with your arms. You don't have to use your arms. Good, we're side tapping. Keep going, side tapping. March it out. Take it right. To the side. Good job, guys. March it right. March it. Good. Left. Go left. Good. Side tap. Cup. Good. Nice job. Keep going for four. And three. It's two. March left, march it. Good. Nice job. Switch it right. All right, we're gonna change it. Walk it forward. We're gonna take forward and tap. Good. And tap. Good. Nice. Side tap. And maybe take those arms, kind of warming them up, waking them up. Good. March it forward, take it up. Good. Nice job. Keep going. Have fun with it, guys. Side tap to the right. Up. Lift it. Take it low. Take it down. Good. left. March it. Good. Good job. Let's walk it left. Take it up. Good. Nice. Keep going. If you want a good time, let me hear you say it.
Grapevine, right? If you don't want
going. Get ready. We're gonna add on. Watch it, watch it. Down, up. You know it. Other side. One more time, each side. Other side. March it left. March it. Good job. Good job, good job. We got tap, tap. Heel, dig it. Heel. Good, good, good. Nice. Keep going, keep going. Hip. Good. Great vibe. Hip. Keep it right here. Let's take it. Good. Switch sides. One more time, each side. Down. Other side. Grapevine. Keep going. Great. Good. Maybe add in those arms now. Down. Good. Good. Take it. Feel it again. Good. Good job, guys. You did awesome with that song. Good. All right, so we've got that wide step with that bounce, bounce coming up. Keep it in here. Let's take an inhale and exhale. Take it up and exhale and lift. And exhale. Nice job. Munch it out. Good. Good. Let's take our legs wide. Very nice. Now, we're going to keep our legs pretty wide for this next song, so we're going to take it wide. Right here. Those arms are up and down. We're going to move it forward. We're going to take it up and up and back and back. Up. Good. Nice. Now, you can always keep it side to side. Keep going. Nice job. One more. March it right. March it. Good. Keep going. Take it wide. All right, we've got that. 3, 2, 1, up. Good, that wide with that bounce. Now, if you want, lift. 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 Keep going, 4, 4. Lift, breathe. Lift, 2. Lift, last one. March it right. Good, good. Let's take a regular wide, so regular wide. Kind of tapping behind. Good. Working those legs, working those arms. We're going to take it forward. Take it forward. Good. Nice. Take it up. Four more. You guys got this. This is your last song. Hip. March it left. March it. Good. Take it wide. Get ready. You got that bounce, bounce. Here we go. Here we go. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Up. Up. Good. If you want, lift. Lift. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Lift. Lift. If you want, you can throw it. Throw. Throw. Keep going. Four, four. Lift. Three. Lift. Two. Good. March it. Left. Good job. Good. Easy grapevine. To your side. Good. Good. Nice job. Nice job. Keep going. Good. Take our legs wide. It's wide. Good. Take our arms out, kind of like we're riding a motorcycle. Now, our foot's going to go here and here. So up on that toe. Good. Good. If you want to, lift. Good. Keep going. Oh, how about a double? Good. Nice job. You guys got this. Keep going. Good. Side step. Side. See, I'm teaching you TikTok dances so you can do them. Nice job. Keep going. Take it wide. Take it wide. Good. Take it up. Take it up. Good. Back. And up. Back. Take it up. Good. And up. March it right. March it. Good job. Take it wide. We got bounce. Bounce to the right. Take it. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Up. Left. Lift. And if you want, you can lift it. Lift. Lift. Good. Good. Up. Lift. Good. All right, let's march. Nice job. Good, let's inhale, take it up. Take it up. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. It's inhale. And exhale, and nice job, you guys. Go get some water. Go get your stuff ready for our yoga. Hi, guys. Welcome back. So what you're going to need for some yoga is you want to have your mat, and you want to place your mat up against a wall. So find a wall, and you want a chair, and you want as many blankets and pillows as feel comfortable for you. Also, we're going to use some blocks today. So if you don't have a yoga block or two yoga blocks, you can use books. I mean, what else is a Strong's Concordance good for other than yoga? All right, so go ahead and grab either your stack of books or grab your blocks. And we're gonna start seated. So I'm gonna start right here and go ahead and take a seat. And sitting in that chair, wherever that, let me see. All right, so let's find our chair. And sitting on that chair, however it feels best for you, if it feels more comforting and supportive sitting up against the back of a chair, or if it's more supportive sitting in the front of the chair, find wherever it feels best for you. And sitting that up tall. Maybe rolling your shoulders a little bit. And I know if you've got chronic fatigue or adrenal fatigue, anything like that, I know it's tough to sit up. So, of course, feel free to sit back against that and roll. Good. And from here, roll that forward a little bit. let's go ahead and take our arms halfway up and then press our arms down. So we're going to inhale our arms halfway and exhale, press those arms down. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. Now if it's available to you, if your arms and your strength will let you go there, let's inhale it all the way up. Inhale. And exhale and press. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. Good, I'm gonna move my chair back a little bit more over to the side. And we're going to do a spinal twist. So let's take our opposite hand to the thigh or to the outside of the chair. Again, wherever your flexibility will let you go. And taking the other hand behind you, maybe reaching for the back of the chair to allow yourself to get a bigger twist here. Maybe inhaling it here. And exhale. And inhale. And on our exhale, let's take this back to center. Good, let's take it to the other side. Opposite arm, maybe reaching back for that chair and chair back. A nice twist and inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale, bring that back to center. Very good. Let's go ahead and take one foot out in front. So pressing through our heel, maybe sitting that up tall and kind of leaning into this. Holding it here, shoulders back. Let's inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Good. Bring this up and let's switch sides. Press through that heel. So my foot is flexed. And again. Foot is flexed. Pressing through that. Sitting it up tall. Hinging that forward. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And lift that up. Good. Now, if it's available to you, if your hip is going to let you go here, possibly bringing your leg and placing it onto your thigh. So ankle onto your thigh. And maybe lifting that. And you can keep it here. Or maybe kind of hinging forward here. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Good. Let's lift this up and switch sides. Taking that ankle right to that thigh and sitting that up. And let's hinge. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Good. Bringing that up. And maybe locking it from side to side. And allowing your arms to be very heavy. And when you're ready, maybe going over to one side. And you can grab the back of your chair. Or you can grab the bottom of your chair, depending on what your chair is like. I'm going to grab the back of mine. And kind of holding myself so I can allow the side of my body to relax. And maybe make a circle or two. Feels good on my neck. Good. Let's lift that up and we'll take it to the other side. So either gripping underneath your chair if it's available or behind, or if it's not, you can still have your hand to the side. But maybe opening that up, relaxing that head and neck, and then maybe making a few circles and circling it the other way. Good, and bringing that up. Nice. Let's slowly inhale and sweep our arms up. And exhale. And inhale and lift. And exhale and press. Very nice. Gently and easily bring yourself up, and you can go as slow as you want. You can bring yourself up and move the chair out of the way. Over here. Go ahead and grab your mat. And remember, you want your mat nice and close to a wall, but also grab a blanket or two. And from here, we're going to do a supported bridge. So what this is going to look like is I'm going to take myself onto my back. So I'm right here. Move that out of the way. And I'm going to either use a block or I'm going to use some books. And the books I'm going to use, like, they're about this tall. So we're going to lay down onto our backs and take those books or the block, and you're going to gently place them underneath your glutes or underneath, like, your where your belt is, the bottom of your belt, and allowing your pelvis, your glutes to rest onto those books or the blocks. Good. You can have your feet wide, you can have them close. If you would like, if it feels comfortable for you or available to you, actually we'll keep it here and then we'll change it in a moment. So let's keep it here, maybe taking hands, placing them on the rib cage, or maybe one hand on heart, one hand on belly, and beginning to quiet the mind. Quieting the body. Good. And you're gently breathing here, finding your own breath. And begin to remove those books or the block, placing that off to the side. And then from here, if it's available to you, maybe reaching behind both of those knees, maybe pulling that in towards your chest. And breathing that here. And inhale. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Good. And again, if it's available, maybe dropping your knees over to one side. Relax. Finding your own breath here. Back to center, and let's drop it over to the other side. And let's bring this back to center. Drop those knees over, and we're going to gently bring ourselves up, and we're going to go into a supported bend. And I'm going to place a blanket over them. So I'm going to place them also in a place where, right in my mid-back, I'm going to lay back onto that and allow my head to fall over. Now, if this is, you can adjust this to where it feels more comfortable. If you want your head back further, chest lifted, or right underneath those angel wings, And this will open your chest and open your neck. And breathe. Releases that jaw. Inhale it deep. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Now, if this bothers your blood pressure, then go ahead and remove those blocks. And you can be laying on your back with your knees bent. Good. And gently again, let's drop our knees to our side and roll over onto the side. And then bring ourselves up, and you can remove those books out from underneath, or the block out from underneath you. Placing that off to the side. And again, take everything as slow as you need to. I know with the chronic fatigue and with the adrenal, the blood pressure is a huge issue, and it can cause dizziness when you move too fast. So again, taking this as slow as works for you and as feels good for you. So now we're going to go ahead and take that pillow and, let's see, actually scooch it forward. And then we're going to scoot our glutes nice and close to the to your wall. And then kind of get that as close as you can. And we're going to take our legs against the wall. And this is going to be our final form. And we're going to relax and breathe here. And relaxing. You can put that pillow, or you don't have to use a pillow. If your legs begin to get tired, feel free to have those feet against the wall. And if you don't like your wall to get dirty, you can put socks on. Unless your feet are super clean, then. But this is such, it's a supported inversion, so very good for your circulation. Very restorative. Those arms are out, that chest is open. And breathe. Start to get tired, feel free to bend those knees, place those feet against the wall. And you can experiment with this. You can take those feet together, knees apart, take it to the side and side. You can let those thighs rest on your belly. Bending at those knees and dropping them over to the side and taking ourselves onto our side. Find a spot that's comfortable for you. Find your blanket or your pillow, whatever works for you. We'll have a few moments of quiet, of restoration for your body, finding your comfortable space, your comfortable form, using as much support
with your blankets and pillows as needed. Slowly beginning to bring everything back to the present. If you like, you don't have to. You can stay where you're at and continue to relax. I want to thank you for joining me today, and I hope that you have a blessed day. Take care of yourself today. Stay safe and stay sane. Do something kind for yourself today because you deserve it. You are seen, you are heard, and you are important. Bye, guys.